Hi everybody, my name is Chris from Reading Town, and thank you for joining us today for Junior Times. Now, we're going to talk about boys and girls today, males and females. Well, more specifically, what's really different about how our bodies work. And again, in more detail, we're going to talk about our brains. Men's brains actually age faster than women's. So that means if two students, a boy and a girl, are 10 years old, then the girl's brain will be slightly younger and the male's brain will be a little bit older for the brain-wise. So neuroscientists, they are scientists that study how the brain and your body talks to each other. So when you want to move, your brain has to say, all right, move your legs. So it has to go all the way down, and that's what we call neurology. So neuroscientists from the University of Szeged in Hungary recently found out that men's brains age more quickly than those of women. The scientists analyzed, or they really studied closely or carefully, the images of brain structures, the shapes of the brain inside, of 53 men and 50 women based on their age. So they matched men and women with their age, and they looked at their brain structures, their brain shapes. The youngest subject was 21 years old, the oldest 58 years old. The group's average age was 32. So there's a big range. The range is from 21 to 58, but most of them are around 32. Okay, the overall, in general, the brain volume. The volume is talking about the size of the brain. For both men and women, decreased, got smaller in speed equally. So the speed of the brain getting smaller, the volume decreasing, was the same for men and women. However, the men showed a greater decline in parts of the brain that control movement and emotion more quickly than the women did. So the size of the brain, it was getting smaller or decreasing the same for men and women. But the special part of the brain that controls movement and emotion, it was getting smaller for the men faster than the women. The changes in the brain are related to neurological disorders. Again, neurological is talking about how our brain communicates or talks to or controls our muscles, like our fingers and our legs. And a disorder is like a sickness or a disease, something that we don't want, something that's not working correctly, like Parkinson's disease, which causes tremors. Tremors are when you can't control your hand and it keeps shaking and your body was shaking. So tremors is shaking. And attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, which causes behavioral problems. This is a sort of disorder that makes people very energetic and impulsive. They can't control what they're feeling and they sort of lose attention. They want to look at this, oh, look at that. As men get older, the gray matter, which is brain tissue is sort of the cells of a living thing. So we can say this is all our skin tissue. Inside our head, it's brain tissue, what our brain is actually made of, the cells, which also seems to decline faster. It seems to get smaller faster. Scientists explained that this phenomena, or this sort of event, may be the result of changes in hormones as people age and how the brains of men and women respond to the changes. So scientists, they are sort of giving us an explanation that this is because, why is the brain getting smaller in men? It's because of changes in hormones. Hormones is a special sort of chemical that your body makes, and these hormones can help different things. Let's say for men, they have testosterone, which makes our voice lower, and women have estrogen, which is good for making babies. And when there's this change, men's bodies just respond or react differently than women. Okay, we have three review questions here. A, according to the recent study by the scientists, what did the neuroscientists find out about the men's brains? The neuroscientists found out that men's brain age more blank than those of women. So in this sentence, age isn't a noun. We ask, what's your age? Oh, I'm 25. What's your age? But in this case, age is a verb. So they're saying which will get older faster. And for this verb, we need an adverb. So how are we aging? Are we aging, you know, quickly or slowly? Sorry, I gave you the answer, but it is quickly. So a common mistake that students make is when they say, I do my homework fastly. Well, we can't really say fastly. Instead, we say quickly. So when we're doing an action in a fast way, then we are doing it quickly. B, what are the changes in the brain related to? Why are these changes happening in the brain for men? The changes in the brain are related to blank disorders like Parkinson's disease, which causes tremor, shaking, and attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. So what kind of disorders are these? What kind of sicknesses? What's wrong with our neurological system? In case of this disorder and Parkinson's disorder, well, these aren't really disorders that have to do with the skin or our heart. It has to do with our brain, and more specifically, how our brain talks to our muscles, and that is called neurological. So again, neurology is when we study how the brain and the body talk to each other. C, what did the scientists say about the phenomena of the brains of men and women? Scientists explain that this phenomena may be the result of changes in blank as people age. So again, people, we make our own sort of chemicals that can help regulate our body when we're stressed, when we're hungry, when we're cold. There's all of these special chemicals that our brain creates and different glands, and we say those are hormones. Hormones affect, you know, how much hair we have, how much, how big our muscles are, and how high or low our voices are. It controls a lot of things in our body internally, from inside our body. Okay, we have three key review terms here. A, the scientists blank the images of the brain structures of 53 men and 50 women based on their age. So images, we have pictures of men's brains and women's brains, and of course scientists, they're going to study them not quickly, but they're going to study them very carefully, and they're going to really see in detail and really pay attention to what they're seeing. And that is to analyze. To analyze, again, is to study or review something very, very carefully, to look over something carefully. B, overall, the brain volume, the brain size, for both men and women, blank in speed equally. So we want to say that the brain size, it got smaller. And one way to say that, another way to say smaller, is decreased. So the opposite would be increased. If the brain volume or the brain size increased, then the brain would get bigger. But no, it's decreasing in this case, and it is getting smaller, to be smaller or lower. C, as men get older, the gray matter, which is brain blank, also seems to decline faster. So gray matter is what our brain is made of. So it's made of blood and cells and nerves, and all those living cells in a living thing, we call it tissue. It's not like the tissue that you use to wipe your hands or blow your nose, but this tissue is talking about the cell of a living thing. It can be plants or animals. All right, to review, analyze is to study or review something very carefully in detail. Decrease is when something gets smaller or something gets lower. And tissue, we're talking about living cells of a animal or a plant. All right, so next time you boys and girls are sort of talking about what's different about each other, we can add the brains to our list. But again, of course, in many more ways, we're all the same, right? All right, thank you for joining us for Junior Times. My name's Chris. I'll see you next time.